Welcome to using TikTok for social media marketing. We're going to start with the profile page, which basically shows your profile image, your username, your following count, your followers, how many likes you have. It gives you the option to edit your profile, upload videos, and much, much more, but we're going to go through each part of it. So this one basically shows your private videos, and then this is posts that you have interacted with or saved. And these are videos that you have reposted and are visible to your friends. And these are also posts that you have interacted with. And moving on to the edit profile button, you're able to switch your photo, your name, your username, your pronouns, your bio, as well as adding a nonprofit to your profile. And you can also switch accounts, so you can add an account if there are certain sections of your business. You can also go into profile views and see the history of how many people have viewed your things. You can also go into creator tools, which are amazing for small businesses to get started. So we'll hop into the first one, analytics, which basically has a lot of options to learn more about your viewers and who you are reaching. You can also go into the creator portal, which has a lot of good aspects for, again, small businesses to learn how to start that content strategy, build your branding and marketing that fits with your consumer, but also reaches the younger audience that is on TikTok. Promotions are also very important, as we know, to extend your reach past your initial audience to new people. And then you can go into my question and answer, which just creates different interactive elements for different people on TikTok to collaborate on questions and get different answers. Live Creator Hub is also a cool area where you're able to collaborate with different creators. Subscription is a cool way to just experience TikTok and have a different relationship with your community. And then in the creator marketplace, you're able to get paid to create, build your network, and collaborate safely. Tips are a great part of TikTok. They really try to support their creators as much as possible. And then video gifts, that's a new area if you want to set up gifts from your audience, although as a business you probably will not use that section. TikTok Creator Fund is for people passionate about making content. You can also do an ad setting and turn that on if you want other companies to be able to use the TikToks you make. But that's the basics of the profile. And we'll go into settings and privacy as well. As you can see, we have account, privacy, security, balance, share your profile, notifications, live, language, comment and watch history, content preference, ads, display, screen time, family planning. A lot of different important elements that are easy to access. You can go into add friends and add friends or follow contacts. You can also bring up your QR code and share that on other social media platforms to bring more awareness to your TikTok account. And then in your inbox, you're able to message people and different people from other companies or influencers you want to work with for your small business. It's a really good area to collaborate. This is the main page, where it shows you your feed on content that they think you will enjoy. And it has the caption area, it has a like button, it has that comment area, it has the little bookmark to be able to tag or save items that you're interested in. It also brings up just new content that can inspire you for your next social media campaign. And if you go into your following area, it'll show you TikToks by people that you follow, As you can see, there's also a share button in the bottom right, which is a very good way to bring it to other platforms. So there's a lot of different things on this part. On these different TikToks, you can also see at the bottom left and on that bottom row there with the music symbol, they have the song or sound that is associated with the video. You can click on it and see what other videos have been made using that sound. And so we'll go into actually live videos right now to take a look at that, which is basically just people on TikTok sharing what they are doing or them communicating with other people on TikTok as well. So you can swipe to view more. And you can see people just doing their everyday lives or very specific things depending on the content that they provide. And next, we will take a look at friends, which basically just shows again content that is from your contacts or from friends that you're close to. So let's hop into now looking at actually producing a TikTok. And so you have the option of a 15-second video, a 60-second, or a 3-minute video, or a TikTok now, which basically is a in the moment, what are you doing right then and there? As you can see, it has the 3-minute countdown to take your picture of you on one side of the camera and what you're seeing on the other side of the camera. But we're not going to look at that. We're going to go with a 15-second video for now. And you can see I can switch the camera around. And then you can also play around with the timer, which allows me to set it between either 3 seconds or 10 second timer to start a countdown. So we'll go around a 3 second one just to take a look. So that's how that works. And then I'm going to do the same thing as Instagram, where you can see that the circle around my video button is filling up as I take videos, so it just fills up the time slot pretty much. You can also use that magic wand to retouch things, as well as adding filters with the button below the retouching button. And so there's landscape ones, there's food ones, there's different vibes that they're looking for. So a lot of different options there. And then you can also go into the speed, so you can make it 2x fast or a little bit slower or regular. You can also add in that question or answer. So let's say, who's the best actress? And then I could respond to that in my TikTok. But we'll throw that away for now. And then you can also turn on the flash like this and then turn it off. Also, effects are a really big thing on TikTok. And so you can see all the trending effects. And then you can also, so this is one example of one. Just creates a different look. And then you can also do create your own effects, which is super innovative and exciting. So you can make it related to your brand or something that you want to talk about with your small business. This one, you can reach out and hold a cat, which is really fun. You can look at new ones, ones that are very random and exciting. And then you can use tools. And so this one is one that has a lot going on. I'm pointing to all the different things, as you can see. You can also then, with this one, select a video you already have. So I chose this video. And this is going to pop up behind me, kind of like a green screen effect, which is super cool. And so then you can actually direct where your little head is in the video so that you're not taking up the whole screen, which is really neat. And then you're able to do basically, we'll look at some more tools. So you're able to look at TikTok's pics on different things, and community favorites, games, editing, green screens, appearances, atmosphere, interactive ones, accessories, funny ones, world ones, music, holidays, Animals, events, anything you can think of, you can do. You can even search them specifically to find a more narrowed down version for what you're looking for. And so we'll move on with finishing the video, which then asks you if you want it on your story or to hit next. So we'll go with next for now. And basically, you have the option similar to other posts where you can add a caption, you can preview your video, you're able to add hashtags, mentions, and other videos. You can also tag people in the video, and you can add a location. You can add links. You can also cater who views the video. You can allow comments. You can allow duets. You're also able to automatically share it to other platforms, which is a very easy function that is super good for brands and companies. Thank you for watching this tutorial on how to use TikTok. I hope that helps for your social media branding for your small business.